Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Florida International Golden Panthers and the Marshall Thundering Herd. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight and our starting lineup.
As long as these two point guards are on the court, the ball is going to be in very good hands, Gus. These kids really know how to play.
And, of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
We've officially begun the first half of play. Cross court. Golden Panthers running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the outside. Fires. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
Gaskins handles the pass. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Looking for a good shot. Shots up.
Put a little English on it.
Tump it inside. Now they work it around the perimeter. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Gibbs receives the ball. Fires. Nice. On the outside. Shots off. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. The junior. They've worked the perimeter. Ten on the shot clock. Tump it inside. Fires. Shots off. Up and in. Ha ha! This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's one of those type of post players who can get it done in a variety of ways. In the paint, from 12 to 15, he can knock it down, passes it a little. A skilled player with a great head for the game.
Feed the low post. In the lane.
Got it.
Wow. They work it around the perimeter.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
Gaskins handles the feed. He can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. And he lays it up and in. receives the pass. He shoots from the corner. No. Crossley gives them another chance.
Perfect.
They work it around the perimeter. Now looking to attack. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off.
One shot less. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
On the outside. That goes out of bounds. What will stay at this end? The Golden Panthers executing on offense here tonight.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timely pass, great reads, and it's resulted in some terrific hoops.
They'll throw it in from the side. The Golden Panthers motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Takes the pass in the paint.
Can finish.
When he has the ball, he's a threat to get it to the rim.
A great ability to get into the lane. Not afraid of the contact, just a tough customer, Gus.
On the inside. First, he got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one from the stripe.
What composure. Take the hit and complete the sequence.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
The Golden Panthers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella. Inside.
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
On the left side. Fire. And he can't get them out. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The senior. Entry pass in the paint. And we'll get a change of possession. The Golden Panthers in their four-round one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
In the post. Fires. And he hits it. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
The Golden Panthers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Pushing in transition. He's a good inside presence who can step out to the perimeter and knock it down.
A big fellow like this can create a lot of mismatches for the D.
On the right side. Looking for the bomb, with no luck.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound. You get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
Kennedy turns it over. On the right side. And it's knocked away, great block. Now with the ball screen. Shots off. Give it here. on the left side. He shoots from outside. Comes up empty from deep. They work it around the perimeter. He got it up and in. Eight minutes left on the game clock. In the paint.
Put a little English on it.
Dump it inside. Unusual mistake there by the senior. Here they go in transition. Out on the left wing. He missed it. Rips it down. The Golden Panthers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
And we have a change in possession here. Chambers is making his presence felt out there so far.
Reaction.
7 minutes left on the game clock. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
On the left side. On the outside. Up and in. When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
This kid is a very difficult guy to guard. He is capable of getting off as well as creating for others. I really enjoy watching him.
We are at the 6 minute mark. Dump it inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. Out on the wing. In the lane. Nice look.
Bang.
5 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. Can finish. Work it around the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Way to get up, big fella!
Now they work it around the perimeter. The junior.
Can't do that.
on the left side. Jump shot. No. What a rebound. The Golden Panthers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
On the right side. Fires. Well, coach, is a timeout worth coming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
Cross court. Alley-oop. And he can't get them out.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. He looks for three. And no! Swatted away. Entry pass in the paint. Now on the run. Now they work it around the perimeter. Ball stripped. Shots up. The Thundering Herds are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Not this time.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. We are at the 2-minute mark.
Hey, Bob, get through that screen.
On the left side. Inside.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And hits. On the baseline.
With disdain to the 10.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He missed it. Snags the offensive rebound. Ah, he got it up and in. On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
They work the perimeter. And lays it in. Out on the left wing. Takes the medium range jump shot. Off the mark. Up and in. Ha ha! At the horn. Can't get it to go. That's where we stand after one half of play. The road to the Final Four coming up next. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identify at the outset.
They come out in a minute.
Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. He fires it up. Down the lane. Finger roll.
So easy.
They work the perimeter. Golden Panthers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Takes the pass in the paint, and he lays it up and in. The Golden Panthers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Get through, guys. Jump out. Come on, Brent.
On the right side. In the lane. Nice block. They work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot. No luck from downtown. On the right side.
Fires. How about that, Gus?
Dump it inside. Can finish. Inside. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. No. Here comes the pain. Ah, he got it up and in. Cross court.
On it.
He strokes it, and he can't get the ball. Way out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. But he missed.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the outside. And lays it in. Looking for a good shot. Inside. Power jam. The thundering herd are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post wrap.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
On the inside. Up and in. Ha ha!
Thank you.
Off the mark.
What a coach will be happy with that.
The Golden Panthers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Down the lane. Finger whip. So easy.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He can't get it to go. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the top of the circle. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. No.
Transition.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And we're going the other way. The Golden Panthers have been getting contributions from multiple players here tonight.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
The trap's in place, Rapp. Turns it over. He fires away. The thundering Hurs can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the left of the circle, and he can't get the bounce. On the outside. Fires. He missed it. Bat it up. And he lays it up and in. They work it around the perimeter. Can finish. Out on the left wing. Off the mark, breaks it, inside. Dump it inside. Ah, he got it up and in. Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running your offense, working it through the high post. That's what they need to do.
Low block. He unloads a three. Gaskins drills a three. Looking for a good shot. Now we've got a turnover. Got it in the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Now they work it around the perimeter. Rejected. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! In the paint. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble. Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him. But the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
Foul shot, no good. Eight minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. fires, buckets.
Kid's showing us that he's got a little mid-range game, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
They work the perimeter.
In the lane, the sophomore.
On the left side. He fires away. Can't connect from the three-point line.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
We are at the seven-minute mark. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Out on the wing. Lindsey is careless with the ball. Now in transition.
How about this kid, huh?
They work the perimeter. Shots off. Nice rebound. On the right side. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. He gets it to go. Gets two at the charity stripe. The Golden Panthers set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
On the outside. In the lane. No, grabs the board. Looking for a good shot.
And lays it in.
Dump it inside. Defense. Jump shot. No. Out on the left wing. In the lane. It won't fall. 5 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Buries it. Looking for a good shot. Lobs it. Out of bounds and a change of possession. They've been getting exactly what they want so far, Raph.
They can come from any player on the court in a number of different ways. But it's always the same effect. Higher shooting percentage. It also opens things up around the perimeter.
In the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! Cut back door and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
On the outside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. 4 minutes left on the game clock. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots off. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
He missed it.
Great inside control.
They work the perimeter.
Rejected.
And he lays it up and in. Got it in the low block. Fire. Good. On the outside. Can finish. We're at the 3 minute mark. Crossley handles the feed. Jump shot. And hits. Dump it inside.
Inside.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
On the left side, he intercepts it. Swanson handles the pass. We are at the 2 minute mark. The shot won't fall. Douglas receives the ball. Blocked. Kennedy receives the ball. No!
Rebound and run!
Now they work it around the perimeter. And the block. Now looking to attack. He fires it up. He gets it to fall. Around a minute remaining. Looking for a good shot. He rejects it. Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up.
What's behind you?
Way out on the right wing.
Defense.
Jump shot.
Defense.
can't get it to go. Now it's just a matter of clock management, isn't it, Coach?
This is where your point guard becomes very important.
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy. Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
Misses.
Dominating the glass.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Gibbs handles the feed. The thundering herd now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep ball.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Now they'll line him up. Gets it. Thundering herds running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high, low, low.
Pushing in transition. Stolen. And here's a look at our players of the game.
Ah, some great performances here, Gus. These two were special and really stood out.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.